Hello, YouTube.com. This is Warhawk1998. I just built the Gothics Forever HK416. Made a few changes like sturdy and merrick and an extendable stock. Also changed a bit of the flash hider. I didn't like the blue rings on it. But the one thing I don't like of this scope is that they don't line up perfectly. You see? One is higher up. But still looks nice. Sadly doesn't have a trigger, but maybe I can make one. I made some modifications like this mag. It's much sturdier, it's a 3-layer compact magazine, still works the same. Putting it in. Made a little dust cover. And you can close it again. And made in a cool extendable stock. You can take it off this. It has two different things. Furs back. And this one. Sadly it doesn't shoot, but still looks nice. I also like the barrel design here, these two parts, looks nice. And pretty comfy handle. So yeah, I guess that's just for today. Bye.